Alright, check this out. This is a little jig that I made years ago for soul stamping. So it holds the club so that you can get that soul level, making it easier to stamp. And yeah, it's a little rickety now, but it works great. It allows you to change it for whatever iron the wedge is in there to get that soul flat. There you go.